plateau is a large area of fairly level land. It is high above the area around it. Its slopes are rough and uneven. It is mostly a rocky area. It rises up like a mountain, but it does not have any peaks. We have a big plateau to the south of the Northern Plains. It covers a very large part of the country. It is called the Deccan Plateau.
The Deccan Plateau looks almost like a triangle. It is surrounded by mountains and hills. In the north, it extends from the Aravalli Hills of Rajasthan to the Rajmahal Hills of Bihar. To its east and west, there is a chain of hills. They are called the Western Ghats. The height of these ghats goes on increasing from north to south. The Western Ghats are close to the sea. They are in a continuous chain from the Tapti River Valley to Cape Comorin, also called Kanyakumari. It is the southernmost tip of India. The hills of the Western Ghats are a little higher than the hills of the Eastern Ghats. The Western Ghats and the Eastern Ghats join together to form a knot known as Nilgiri Hills. The Southern Plateau is not very fertile. The color of its soil differs from area to area. It is black in the northwestern part of the plateau. In other parts, it is yellowish or red. The Deccan Plateau has a general eastward slope. That is why most of the rivers rising from the Western Ghats flow towards the east. Godavari, Krishna, Tungabhadra and Kaveri flow into the Bay of Bengal. The Narmada and the Tapti flow into the Arabian Sea. The Deccan rivers are rain-fed. They get water mostly during the monsoon rains. They dry up in summer when there are no rains. Some of these rivers have big waterfalls on their way. These waterfalls help in producing electricity. The Deccan Plateau can be divided into four parts: the northwestern part, the northeastern part, the central part, the southern part.